El Tigre. I'm at the museum.
So am I. If you want to see photographs of us when we were young and dumb, put your gun away and walk in like a turista.
Exactly, carry him out of here.
Stand in our way.
here to tell you.
Now is not the time. This is pretty fucking fun.
It's about Lobo. Remember what I said he was?
Listen, I'd love another story about you, Lobo, and Apollo. But I'm busy right now.
Yeah, you're right. Carlito must have his revenge. Vamos!
Hey, El Tigre! Carlito's pretty old and taking a beating. Is he even going to make it?
Carlito's the one who does the killing, baby Tigre. No one can kill Carlito. Keep going. We're almost at the cave. It's going to be on the right.
I think Carlito's my new favorite legend.
I'll pretend you didn't say that. But I get it.
Get in there! Rápido!
There's the cave, Benny. Turn in there!
Okay.
So you came!
What the fuck is he doing here?
I wanted him to see Carlito for himself.
Mi compay.
How many years since you've been down this mountain?
Too many. Carlito and I, we have a lot of good memories.
Time to make some new ones.
You should join us, hermano.
War is over when we are all free.
Hey, come.
Come on, it's gonna be good.
I'm good.
Come on.
War is over when we are all free. Since when did you start quoting Lobo?
When I finally saw past my own bullshit, and all that remained was the truth.
Lobo did have a way of cutting through bullshit.
I wish he was here now. He'd be so happy to... and Carlito.
Happy to see you and Carlito, maybe.
Nice one, Danny. Admiral Benitez is pissed off and has her troops working double shifts all across El Este.
Sounds like we have her right where we want her.
Meet me at El Agujero. I want to go over my attack plan.
One taking the hotel.
I've been telling you, you would make a good commander.
Hurry up. Rendezvous with El Tigre at the place I marked on your map.
Libertad, la moral.
Come on.
¡Vamos!
Is that your crocodile?
Hello, my friend.
This could be useful.
What's your operating number?
What?
My baby Tigre. A big battle is on the horizon.
I'm just happy everyone is getting along.
You did this. Back in 67, it was Santos who could bring the people together. Today, you have that magic.
So, I'm Santos?
No! You are me, the Fist! Now, before every mission, I find that if I imagine myself accomplishing it, I will accomplish it.
There. I just am...
Turning on me now. Come on!
We will... Come, wait. I'm having a senior moment.
There. I just imagined us destroying the Navy. We doing this?
You kids today. You're so fast with everything. Take in this moment. The world will change in a couple of hours.
Attack!
This way's blocked. I'm gonna go for Benitez.
Do it! We'll find another way in and connect with you as soon as we can!
A guerrilla has made it inside! Find them! Kill them!
Any last words, Brigada?
If you're not dealing with a guerrilla inside, then you're killing guerrillas outside! Excelente! That tank was their most powerful weapon! Now, it's time to kill these fake Yaren rats! Get that guerrilla! Follow protocol! You are all going to die here, and I will deliver. access to Presidente Castillo myself.
Release the poison!
This will all be over soon!
Hey! Don't do that!
Fucking death around every corner here.
Then make sure you're on the other side of those corners.
Claro, el tigre.
You will die here alone.
Cállate!
Get me the fuck out of here!
Open my cell! You can do it in the control room! Now how do I open the door? Benitez went in. I bet some button on the console
would
do the trick.
Release the fake Yaren rats! They will die! Just like you! You think I wasn't ready for an attack like this? Hi!
Adios, Benitez. Ojo por ojo.
¡Viva la moral!
¡Benitez!
Couldn't have done this without you, Danny. That's not a smart move.
You should cut her down.
Why? It's what that bitch deserves.
You killed a soldier. Good for you. Except the thing about soldiers is there's always more of them.
Sí, mama. Same mistakes. New faces.
You're just bitter because your revolution came and went and all you got was a fucking mountain.
Enjoy your trophy.
Benitez is private stash. Salud.
Enough with the pics.
Victory, Danny.
I thought I was Bebe Tigre.
Nah. Danny Roja will be bigger than El Tigre. You know why? Because your war will fucking end. Viva la moral!
Sí, viva la moral!
There's something about third world prisons. They make me hard.
As you can see, Mr. McKay, everything is under control.
Good old shakedown. I love it.
Did they do it?
Who the fuck cares?
The Admiral is a lamb. She did not have the stomach needed to deal with the terroristas. I would like you to consider expanding your operations.
Are you a legend? Open the cell.
With respect, el presidente has a
strict... Open it! Did you fight with Santos Espinosa in the 67 Revolution?
I drove a tank right through the doors of the Capitolio in the Battle of Esperanza. I was there when we took your grandfather. I watched them die.
Why did you hate him?
The only thing a Castillo has done for Yara is rape our land. And you will do the same thing, Gao.
You don't know that.
I do! And if you loosen these chains, I will wrap my hands around your little throat and save Yara from another Castillo! Or you can do your country a favor and kill yourself.
We should have someone look at that mule.
It's not mine.
Not yet, but I get the feeling I should be.
Hell yes! Okay, it's on, Danny. Have a drink with me at Chuchi's. It's a bar west of Concepcion Bay and north of Grand Hotel Caballero.
You got it, Yelena.